Hi.
Hey, what are you doing?
What?
Well, this is part two of improv.
Okay, so how do you do that?
Well, you started off with Peaceannie. I'm gonna fucking start with Wolfpack this time. It's my turn. It's called improv.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, that's what improv is. Okay, let's see. Where were you gonna go with this one now?
I was gonna blow up a balloon.
You're gonna blow up a balloon.
Here.
Oh. If you're gonna blow a balloon up.
Okay, here, this, okay, yeah, it's Wolfpack, okay, I get it. I
Okay,
get
any.
it.
Yeah, you get whatever. Here, you search for your balloons and you hold his.
And those.
Because she doesn't even show this thing right here.
It's a jar of balloons.
That's not even the collection yet.
No, I know, I need to get more balloons.
No, we need more jars to put the balloons in. But anyways, there now, Peaceannie's gonna just try to give you some type of introduction on how she's going to blow up a balloon. And hey, Peaceannie, what do you think about that?
It's perfect.
Okay, so you're gonna have to hold this. Okay, and try to figure out how to blow a balloon while you're holding
Oh, okay. Sure. I gotta stretch it first, though.
Yeah, but you still gotta hold the phone.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't stop laughing. I look
Well, anyways, Wolfpack's back there, and we're gonna sit there. And did she explain how she's gonna blow these things off, or what? I give her a lot of time. Now we gotta do something about these red balloons, eh?
This is Wolfpack. You gotta talk.
Well, I was just trying to give her credit. Okay, well, sorry, Peaceannie. If you don't want credit for blowing up your balloons, that's fine.
Okay, fine, I do.
Okay, well, geez, I'm trying to help you. I said this is improv, the part two. What do you mean? Holy shit, you're gonna blow this to blow it up in my ear. That's gonna be fucking awesome. Can you do that?
No.
Come on. Fuck you. You have to.
No way.
Yes, you can. Come on. What do you think, everybody? You think she should do it?
I can't.
Come on, you can, you can. You can, you can, you can. Trust me. You can, you can, you can. Just trust me, you can do it. No, you gotta put it behind my head.
I'm not doing that.
Yes, you have to put it behind my head to fucking be able to do it.
I'm not
Yes, put it
doing
behind my head.
that.
Please, for the love of God, just put it behind my head.
I'm
Fuck it.
scared.
Come on, fuck, Jesus Christ. Can't even pop a balloon?
I'm scared.
Aww.
Let me try.
Come on, do it. Jesus Christ.
How do you do that with a pop? I don't know.
See, she doesn't even know how to pop a fucking balloon. Jesus Christ, give me a fucking grip on it. This, how do you fucking pop a fucking balloon? Jesus Christ. Sorry for swearing, but either way. But this is Wolfpack.
This is Wolfpack. You don't have to be sorry for swearing on Wolfpack.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's plus 18. For anybody over 40, you can watch this. Anybody under 30.
Under 30?
Maybe. Because those 30-year-olds act like 18-year-olds, and I have no idea now. I'm getting very confused in my old age. Oh, Peaceannie loves you.
Love you.
Wolf Pack loves red balloons popping. Goodbye to everybody.
Bye. Peace out.
In Wolf Pack and Peaceannie's world. Peaceannie's world, Peaceannie's world, Wolfpack.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wolfpack world, Peaceannie's world, Peaceannie's world. You get it. You get it. Woohoo! Goodbye, everybody.